What was your experience yesterday? Because you decided to do this without general anesthetic, just under local. What was your experience?
My experience was great. Local anesthetic was all that I really needed to not feel any pain. And the process was really smooth. And Dr. Tina was very cordial and very welcoming throughout the whole process.
Wow. So, and today, any bruise? So, I saw you yesterday leaving like you just went to the beach, man.
Yeah, I feel good today. No bruising, a little tenderness, but that's to be expected. And I feel good. Mobility, walking fine, moving around fine.
Wow. And how does your chest look?
It looks better.
Yeah,
it's better, a lot better.
Flat, flatter, right?
Yeah, a lot better.
Because we thought we had to open to take the mass out, but no, huh?
No.
Incredible.
Yeah.
And you saved some money.
Yeah, I did.
So we only do what we need to do, right? So we don't need to open. We don't open. He has no scars and looks fantastic. Thank you.